see my eyes don't see before my life come me. Say many tribes are for me, but I didn't pray for my enemies and truly.
Always
I pray for my kids, that's my blessings. Pray for the friends I lost. I pray you never see no loss.
Ladies and gentlemen, how you guys doing? This your boy, Mr. J, aka Kwame Boy, a bong boy, a dunkunlikri, yo boy, Bazinga. What's good, your dick gang? What's good, mother? Like, yo, I just want to say thank you for tuning in, man. Hey, it's all love. You too, welcome back to the platform. We're going to talk about the track of the Made in Lagos project by Wizkid, man. This is Wizkid featuring Damian Marley. Yes, the son of the great Bob Marley, you dick. Wizkid is already, man, this man is more than international right now. And shout out to the brother for winning the Grammy. It's so good, you dig? Yo, we're going to talk about Blessed. The title of this one is Blessed. But before we get started, man, if you're not done, please pause for a minute. Hit that subscribe button, smash that like and the notification. Give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, and please do let that commercial play. You feel me? Let's get into Blessed and talk about it. I already like the build up. Man, who produces for this guy, man? Hey, his music, his beats, that always, it's like they can tell a story by itself. Might be rough on the edges, but yes, I keep it nappy. Nobody can deny me that I'm blessed. See, to be blessed and recognize that you are blessed, it's a gift in itself. Some people are blessed, but they don't know that they are blessed. They keep asking for more, asking for more, asking for more. But you're already blessed. You dig? Sometimes you want something and somebody's dying to have what you got. Take a look at your blessings, man. Count them one by one and see what God has done for your ass. I might be rough around the edges, maybe, yes. I keep it happy and I do what made me happy. And nobody can deny me that I'm blessed. Never.
Self-preservation, self-elevation. These kind of these days deserve celebration. No hesitation, no reservation.
Hey.
Go for the big leagues, no relegation.
Go for the big leagues. Look at what you want. Aim at it. Shoot for the sky. Self-preservation, motivation, elevation. But you gotta understand, you gotta appreciate the little that God has given you. Because if you do not, there's no way God's gonna bless you further. If God blesses you with the little things and you don't realize it, how do you expect Him to give you these blessings for the bigger things? But see, that's Damian. Damian Marley, man, gong, he going in.
These days deserve celebration. No hesitation, no reservation. Go for the big leagues, no relegation. Let's celebrate life, kick back and take five.
Vibes.
And give thanks to the source that create life.
Vibes.
See a sunset or see a sunrise. And see my sun burn with these same eyes.
Look, no relegation, go for what you want. Then learn how to appreciate life. Kick back. Roll a blunt, you dig? Seeing the sunset and seeing the sunrise is a blessing. It's a blessing for me to see my son's birth with these same eyes that I got. This man got a beautiful family. You dig? By realizing this stuff, it's crazy.
I give thanks to the source that create life. To see a sunset or see a sunrise. And see my son born with these same eyes. This is my son's smile bright in every gray sky. He's growing so fast, that's why every day I
Facts.
100, now stop at 90. Praise the Almighty, the Father, and 90.
Every day I keep it 100, not 90, 100. Because I watched my son being born, kind of like me too. I watched him smile, kind of like me too. Man, you gotta keep it 100 every day. That's why I work every day. That's why I do vlogging every day. I might be tired as a mother, but that's to get in the car and I do something because I know that I'm setting the tune for him to understand. It's a blessing, man. It's crazy, man. I feel that, man. Stress. Tonight, me and my homies, we gonna kick it, chill out, you dig? Tonight, no stress. You dig? Be grateful. Understand that your ass is blessed. Just to live is crazy. Just to be able to feed is crazy. Some people are starving. Just to have water, man, it's crazy. My life is like a movie. Let me tell you, dig. My life is like a movie. I'm blessed. I'm going places. I've seen things. You dig? All of these are what? The fact that I have been gifted. But let me tell you something. We're going to kick it and chill it with my homies tonight. Wizkid, man. See my eyes don't see before my life come me. Say many tried to fool me, but I didn't pray for my enemies and truly. Always I pray for my kids, that's my blessings. Pray for the friends I lost. I pray you never see no loss. I pray to never see any loss in my life. Pray for the friends I've lost. I pray for my children. Cause these are your blessings. You guys have no clue. As a father. Man, I can go up and I can come down, but let me tell you something. When I see my kid, there's a different level of appreciating the man upstairs. I mean, I send all of these things, man. Pray for your enemies. Wish them good. Those who hate you, wish them good. Live your life as you want. Don't be pressured. Do not feel any pressure. Don't let external forces pressure you to tell you how to live your life or to go about your life. Don't give those people those powers. You dig? Come on, man. This man is talking my language right here. But the beat, though, come on, man. It's never about the money, I stay in my zone. Whatever you do, understand that God got the control. You dig? Pressure makes diamond. Pressure makes something pressure. You dig? It is what it is. But live your life, Jeje. Live your life the way you want, not as people want you to live it. You dig? God is in control. Talk about nothing that's gonna put you down. Any thought that you have, forget about it. Don't talk about anything that's gonna discourage you. Forget about that. But the thing is, some people do not understand this thing about the universe. Whatever you put out, the universe reverts. The energy and the aura you put out, the universe gives back to you. If you wake up smiling, look at this guy Ronaldinho, the Brazilian soccer player. This man is always smiling. It doesn't mean he's not facing problems. You dig? This man always has that smile. Man is crazy. So don't focus on your shortcomings. You dig? I don't wanna talk about the things that go big, go make me frown tonight. See, I just wanna hold on to my God and be my daddy, bitch. You cool me down. See, I just wanna hold on to my God and be my daddy, bitch. You cool me down. I I just want to hold my corner with my lady so she can cool me down. I don't want to think about anything stressful. I don't want to be bitter. I don't want to let anything negative pass across my mind. I just want to chill with my girl. You dig? Look how cool a bro for that. It nappy. I know I might be rough on the edges, but guess what? Nobody can tell me that I am not blessed. Dude, I am blessed every day. I've not been sick ever since COVID started. I've been traveling. I've not been sick. My kid has not been sick. Dude, his mother is not. She's not been sick. I mean, we feed. I mean, it's a little bit tight, but the day is coming to go. We maintain. It's crazy, man. Ladies and gentlemen, that was blessed. In any situation in life that you encounter, you gotta be grateful and thankful about a whole lot of things. You dig? Because what you have, somebody envies. It could be a loaf of bread some people don't have. Hit that subscribe button, smash that like, and the notification. I appreciate the family who asked me to check this shit out. This is dope deep in that every level. And I hope I came through for you, dig? I'm out of here. Be good, be nice. I hope you did let that commercial play. Peace out.